Alright guys, I've had a few people ask me, Jimmy, how do you go about catching mangrove jack on surface lures? You're especially using 4-pound line. Guys, it is really simple. I'm going to quickly run through the rig for you. Alright, my rig is a little Stradic 2500 CI4, Finn's 4-pound wind tamer. I've got a little Cultiva pop, straight out of the packet. Obviously this one's not brand new, but it's seen better days. I run about a foot long worth of bite leader, about 30 to 40 pound. That's attached to 20 pound nylon. That's just joined at there, join the bite leader to your main leader with a back-to-back uni knot, and then just a Albright from your 4-pound line onto your 20 pound nylon. That's matched on a St. Croix 6-3 extra medium rod, and that's it. So we're gonna go in and see if we can catch some mangrove jacks on this little bad boy for you. So stay tuned. Guys, this is the type of area you wanna be targeting for your mangrove jack. You know, it's only shallow, probably a metre and a half. But as you can see, there's standing timber absolutely everywhere. You got live mangroves, good root bases, straight in there. A lot of mangrove jack live in there. Toss your lures in and around this stuff and hold on for dear life. Make sure you've got your heart medication with you guys, because this stuff is, it gets the heart racing pretty good. So yeah, we'll keep casting, keep having a look. But yeah, this is the type of timber you want to look at, you know. Not too deep, it's not 4 or 5 metres deep here, it's only about a metre deep. And just cast it around the base of these things and into the live mangroves up there, and Bob's your uncle, and if he's not, he's a close relative anyway, so we'll let you have it. Folks, quality jack on surface lure, handle 4 pound. As you can see, 30 pound bite leader, just for the rough stuff. So there you go, we'll get a few photos and we'll release this guy, get him back. Right. Off he goes. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. You can check out heaps of other fishing vids on there. You can also follow Jim's Fishing on Facebook and Instagram. Hit like, hit share. And if you have any questions, just leave them in the comment section below the vid. That's it from me, dudes and dudettes. I'm gonna grab a beer.